just run git add, first git init. Here we see reinitialized existing git repository. Since I already pushed it to GitHub, let me first remove. In case you're stuck at this error, you can just run remove rf.git to cancel that error. In case you always find this error, you just run this command remove hyphen rf.git and then just run git init. Now you see it's okay. Then run git add.